Hey friends, welcome back. So really fast before I head out the door, I'm gonna do two stores in one video. So first off, the deal at Staples. If you did not know, the Charmin 16 count is on sale at Staples for $5. So here's the thing, my store does not take manufacturer coupons on sale items. I honestly have never been to Staples until today. I've price matched at Walmart, but I've never been to actually Staples. If I have, it was like a long, long time ago. So I have not been. I mean, I go to Office Max, but I have not been to Staples. So I got two of these Charmin 16 counts double rolls. They're on sale again for $5 each. They are a really, really good deal. So I was going to do more and use coupons, but they told me that I could not use coupons on sale items. And I was like, oh, okay. So other people have been able to use coupons. So if you're able to use the $2 off coupon from coupons.com, I actually did a video. I don't know which video is going to go up first. I did a coupons.com video to tell you guys about some hot coupons that I saw that you should print. But if this video goes up first, then coupons.com has a $2 off one Charmin. The only exclusion is on trial size and travel size. Is there really like a travel size of tissue? I don't know if there is. But yeah, so you can use it on anything you want. Now, I think, I'm not 100% sure, but I know there's some rebates on Ibotta, but I think it might be on Charmin Essentials, but we'll see. I'll check it out. But either way, $5 for the 16 count is a really good deal. Even if you don't have a coupon, like I said, $5, not bad. I only got two. I was planning to get more, but when they said I couldn't use manufacturer coupons, I was like, no thank you, but I'll take two since I did drive over here. So yeah, so that was that store. I do know that they do have two different sales. Some of the, I think the 32 count is on sale for $10.99, and then the 16 count is $5. So these are when you first walk in the store. My store had a display. They had a ton of them. So I just grabbed those. So yeah, so be sure to check your Staples and see if they have the Charmin on sale for $5. So next up, I wanted to redeem myself from the Dollar General issue that happened the other day. I'm really sorry about the coupon not printing for the PNG. I did not know that. I thought because I have done a deal similar to that before, when you spend so much money, you get a coupon printed on the end of your receipt and then it prints off like this. And a lot of people were saying that it was after coupon. So I really do apologize about that. So I went to Dollar General right now. If you do not know, or if you did not get the text, there is a $2 off of a $10 purchase. It's similar to the $5 off 25 that we get, except this is only digital. It's $2 off of a $10 purchase. You just go onto the Dollar General app and send that coupon to your account. That's what I did. And you have to get your total to $10 before tax, and then you will get $2 off. So my deal didn't go as planned, but I can tell you exactly what to do. So I was planning to get just I was planning to just get two of these, the Charmin Essentials. I wanted to just do two of these. Okay, my store had these tagged for $5, but they rung up for $4.95. So $4.95 and $4.95 does it get you to like $9.90. So you're 10 cents away from $10. So you would have to get something else to get your total to $10. Okay, so what I ended up doing is, because I had two of the $2 off one Charmin coupons that I printed. Well, yesterday I went onto my Dollar General app and I sent a whole bunch of coupons to my account. One of them happened to be a $1 off Charmin basic. So if you already send it to your card, I could not figure a way to take that coupon off. So what happens when you use a digital coupon, if you have an actual paper coupon, it's going to kick it out the system. So since I wanted to use the $2 off coupons, I had to end up getting three of these. So I got two, just two different ones to show you. So The 12 count, it says it's 12 double rolls, but it's equal to 24 regular rolls. So again, these are $4.95. And then I picked up these. So these are 6 count equals 15 count plus. These are double as well. And this is the Charmin Essentials. So these are priced at $3.75. Use the $2 off one coupon, makes these $1.75 for one of these. I picked up two of these, and the reason was is because I had a dollar off coupon that was already digital, so I had to get three Charmin products in order to use all of the coupons that I had to. So I wish I would have printed yesterday, but it's okay. I still feel like I did okay because I told y'all, I've said it a million times that I've been trying to stock up on the TP. So the other thing I grabbed was, because I still have the Bic coupon, is I grabbed the Bic Extra Fund. I'm sure everybody is probably extremely tired of hearing about Bic because a lot of people don't have these coupons anymore. These are $1.25. I used the $1 off coupon and I got these for 25 cents. I did not need them, but the fact that I have these coupons, I did not want them to go to waste. I hate when they just go to waste. And if I can get these for 25 cents and I can save them for something or have my kids use them, whatever. So my total was $14 and something. After she rang up everything, I typed in my phone number, and then I noticed that after I left, my $1 digital coupon did not apply. So I'm like, ugh. So my total should have actually been $6, but it was $7. So the digital came off, the $2 off, $10 purchase, that coupon came off, and then I gave her two of the $2 off one coupons from coupons.com. So, and of one of these, I had $5 in manufacturer coupons, $2 for the two of the $2 off and one of the $1 off of these, and then also the $2 off of a $10 purchase digital coupon. So I had $7 worth of coupons and I paid $7.25 out of pocket. Now, what you should do, because my digital coupon, I don't know why it did not come off. I went back online to my app and it showed that I used the $2 off 10 coupon, but it didn't show that I used the digital coupon. I don't know what happened. That's never happened to me before at Dollar General with digital coupons. I've noticed that they always come off, but I guess there's a first time for everything. So what I recommend that you do at the store, that's so hard to say, is if you do have access to print the $2 off one coupons from coupons.com, you buy two of these, they're priced at $4.95 each. Your total is going to be $9.90. Get something that is very cheap. I noticed that they have a digital coupon for $1 off of Sierra Mist 20 ounce. Those cost $1.60. So if you bought one of those, your total would go over $10. Then you would use the $2 off 10 coupon. That's the digital coupon. You would use two of the $2 off coupons from coupons.com. That would give you $6 off right there. And then you would use the digital coupon for the Sierra Mist $1 off. You would only pay like 50 or 60 cents for a 20 ounce, which is not bad. And so with that being said, your total pre-tax would probably be, let me do the math. Okay, so after everything, your total would be roughly about $4 and some change. After all of your coupons, and you would walk out with two of these and one Sierra Mist. That's if you decided to get that. You could always just get a bag of chips. They cost 50 cents and then use that to get your total over $10. And then again, after all of the coupons, your total would be roughly $4 and some change, close to $5. And if you break that down, that's like $2 for a 12 pack of Charmin. My opinion, great deal. Stock up. If you can get out to Staples to do this deal, if your store does have them on sale, I think that's also a great deal. If Staples does allow you to use the $2 off one coupon, you would be paying $3 for a 16 count of tissue, which is an amazing, amazing deal. So on that note, thank you guys so much for watching. This time I am really leaving, going to my mom's house. I love you to the moon and back, and I'll see you later. Bye.